I know why you're here. Iris sent you to kill me so that I don't expose the plot she cooked up with her sister. Unfortunately for you, I came prepared.
Thank you.
You? How did you manage to get out? Wait, your face looks familiar now. You're the royal advisor, aren't you? Sorry about that whole sleeping potion incident. I arrived in this kingdom not so long ago, so I don't know many people here. I thought you were in some kind of conspiracy with Beatrice and Iris. They're the ones behind Roald's poisoning. While Roald was in exile, Richard was so desperate for an heir that he promised to put Fitz, the king, and Beatrice's bastard son on the throne. When Roald came back and Richard reinstated his claim, Beatrice was beside herself. She conspired with her sister Iris to poison her son's only rival for the throne. But when I arrived at the palace, I accidentally overheard their conversation. I didn't know that Roald had already been poisoned, so I destroyed the recipe, hoping to save the prince. Thank God. Now I can entrust this matter to you. And here, take this as an apology. Take care of yourself.